Hey guys, Gunsfall here, back with another video. We're about another active vlog today. A Stafford Rangers take on Worksop Town. It's a really tough game. I think they are around the playoffs, fifth or sixth, I think. We caught the back of two defeats against Basford Marine, two really disappointing defeats, after we beat Gainsborough on Boxing Day and Matlock on the 30th. So I thought after those two games we were going to turn it around, but we clearly haven't. We've got a lot more work to do if we want to get out of this. The 5-point gap does look big, but it really isn't. And if we get a few good results, get like two more wins in a row, we can possibly get out of this. Firstly, today against a tough Worksop team, and Matt Hill's finally going charge with us before Dave Cup became manager. We lost 5-0 to them, so hopefully this isn't a repeat like last time. Firstly, I don't think we'll get thrashed today, but I do think we will narrowly lose. So I'm going to say Stafford Rangers 0, Worksop Town 2. Hopefully that isn't the case. Hopefully it's a decent game today. I'll see you all in the ground.
One goal ruled out right at the start, but it was offside. Now he's gone on and scored. We responded after the goal, but we need to get back in this side. Half-time score, Stafford Rangers 0, Worksop Town 1. I say Worksop had been the better team. It could have been 2 or 3 before half-time. But in the end, we did well to keep it at 1-0, and we are still in the game. And we have to go again second half, like I did against Basford. Except in the Basford game, we went 1-0 down before half-time. Well, we went 1-0 down in the 13th minute today, so it's changed it a little bit for us. We definitely need to improve because we aren't going good enough at all so far. Performances and results this season do not lie. It's been a really good atmosphere in the Chelan first half. Oldham Athletic fans gave it easily, got called off today, so they decided to come to our game instead. The old run, they made a really good atmosphere singing some Stafford Rangers songs after the atmosphere for us, and after the numbers on the gate for us, which is really good. Positives of other games being called off. We need to get back in it second half. It's not game over yet, and something can be done at half time. So I'll see you all in the second half. Hopefully it's a bit better.
We were trying to sing your songs. Well, what we thought were your songs.
Right then guys, the full time score finished Stafford Rangers 0, Worksop Town 2. Personally, I thought that performance was a standard performance like we've seen with most games this season. And it's another disappointing performance like the last three. Worksop, I thought, were a really good side. They're a really good passing side, and when they had the two chances, when they had the chances to score, they scored them. The other chances they had, they could have easily put away, but it could have ended 3 or 4, personally. I'm glad we got to Worksop with it 1-0, but then lose 2-0. It really doesn't make up for anything by losing 2-0, does it? The new positive are that Bradford Park Avenue and Basford both lost today by more than 4 goals. So we're still 5 points for favourite. If we got a run together, like any team in the bottom half, it could easily get you out of there. But you need 2 wins to win. You don't need 1 or 2 games, then lose the next 3. You can't do that. I didn't expect to get anything today, but I wanted us to battle a little bit harder. Apart from the chance from us that went over the bar, and the other chance from AJ Lee Smith, which forced the Worksop keeper into action, which is a brilliant bit of play. There was nothing really exciting to hear about. Worksop really good bunts, brought a good following to us today. And also we saw a few Oldham fans there, because their game, which we're supposed to be playing against Easy today, which is down south, near Southampton, that got called off. So some of the fans got as far as Warwick Services, which I saw on social media, and the one man having a discussion with all the fans, he said which games we go to, and he's decided to pick out Rugby Town, who play in the NPL Premier Division Midlands League, which is one league below Rangers. And some of their fans ended up coming to Stafford Rangers. As I saw a drum at first, and I thought it Worksop, in the end I found out it was Oldham. And I'd say a massive thank you to the Oldham fans that let me have their free 50-50 tickets. Really generous. Despite the 4 tickets, I still didn't win. But since supporting Rangers, I haven't won at all. But anyway, it helps out the club, and the club does need money. So it's really good. Everyone should buy a 50-50 ticket to help the club if you can. I thought the Oldham fans created a lot of atmosphere today. Added to the gate, they added atmosphere. So well done for coming, and you will be welcome again. Stafford Rangers next take on Ilkeston Town next week. And they have won 3 games in a row, and they beat Basford Town, who are also struggling in the league like we are.
another tough game next week, but we got to go again and try and get something out to get something out of it. I'll see you all next Saturday. Bye, everyone.